You know, we spent, and I was a part of this, I watched us spend $6.4 trillion in Iraq and Afghanistan. Mm-hmm. And now, you know, to see these same people who voted for that over and over again squabble over every single nickel that they're going to spend here absolutely kills me. And frankly, like, where I grew up, Missouri here, you know, we have been under economic warfare from the coasts for the past, you know, 40 years or so. And I mean, you see that in the neighborhood I grew up in. Like, you know, the first house I lived in is an empty lot now. The only new houses are Habitat houses. The one I joined the Marine Corps out of is, you know, it's got mattresses on the floor everywhere. It's like a drug den, basically. The corner store is boarded up. And that's because we have decided not to invest in our own country anymore, despite being willing to spend trillions overseas. And so for me, what I want to do is make sure that that money is targeted and make sure that it's not just captured by the same massive corporations that capture it every single time.